well as communities and nations. This is our earnest prayer. May peace be unto all. Om Sat Tat Sat Om.
Om Tat Sat Om.
Om Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram.
Om Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram.
O beginningless and endless Param Pujya Papa.
O beginningless and endless Param Pujya Papa.
You are all pervading.
You are all pervading.
You have manifested.
You have manifested.
As the entire universe.
As the entire universe.
And you reside in everything.
And you reside in everything.
We pray for your blessings.
We pray for your blessings.
For the eradication.
For the eradication.
Of all conflicts and fights.
All conflicts and fights.
In all parts of the world.
In all parts.
And for the bestowal
of peace and happiness
on one and all,
within and without.
Om Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram.
Om Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Ram.
Universal prayer, no need to repeat. O Lord of the universe, O Creator, Protector and Destroyer of the worlds, I come in all humility to thy holy feet and surrender myself entirely to thee, thine to bless me ever with thy remembrance. O merciful Divine Master, give me strength, purity and peace. Thou art absolute power, omniscient and omnipresent. Thou art seated in the hearts of all. Thou art all purity, all goodness and all love. Thou art a veritable ocean of peace and bliss. Thou art the lover of thy devotees, refuge of the helpless, redeemer and savior of those who resign themselves to thee. Make me dedicate my life to thee and to thy service. By thy grace, may peace and joy always dwell in my heart. Thou art mother, master, friend and all to me. Accept me as thy child and servant. Grant me power to love thee with all my heart. Let whatever I do be a fitting offering at thy holy feet. Make me pure in thought, word and deed. I lay my mind at thy feet, fill it always with thy remembrance. Let thy glorious light illumine my heart. O sustainer of the worlds, divine and compassionate Lord, God of gods, give me the divine vision, so that I may behold thee in all as all. Make me ever feel thy constant fellowship. May my life be guided and controlled by thee. Thy presence be ever with me, in me, and everywhere around me. I beg of thee, I prostrate before thee, hearken to this heartfelt prayer of mine, and make me thine and thine only, forever and ever.